Hello there, my friends. I don't think that Cad Bane is dead, and here's why. First of all, why would you kill off such an amazing character? He had all great lines in this episode. I absolutely love it. Well, maybe not all of them, but he had a lot of them.
Ooh, spoke too soon.
I mean, Quackta and Bacta. If you haven't seen that video, go ahead and I'll link it for you below. But here's the deal. When Boba and he are fighting, and Boba puts him on the ground, if you look closely at his chest panel, there are no lights blinking. After Boba dispatches him or hits him with the gaffy stick, there's a light that starts blinking. So what does this light mean? Is it a call for help? Maybe Toto, his favorite robot, his faithful robot assistant that we haven't seen in this, but we saw in the Clone Wars. Or maybe it's a backup life support system. Put your ideas in the comments below, and have a great day. See you on the next one.